I'm here in Brussels, and what you see behind me is the Atomium. And it's difficult to think about this, what I'm going to tell you now. It was forbidden to take pictures or videos and publish them in internet and in any other means until July the 15th of 2016. Why? Because there were copyrights. It's like a foolishness, isn't it? Now I can do it freely. But during 60 years, it was absolutely prohibited because of copyrights. Just Google about that, because it's really interesting. But that reminds me the fact of keeping hidden something that it's public, let's say a public domain. It's like the right of salvation. God gives us the salvation for free to anyone. It's not just close to one religion. It's true that I am a pastor of a church. Contact me if you want to know more. But the freedom that God gives us is for free, and the salvation is for free to everyone.